I want you to get mad. I don't want you to protest. I don't want you to ride. I don't want you to write to your congressman because I wouldn't know what to tell you to write. I don't know what to do about the depression and the inflation and the Russians and the crime in the street. All I know is that first, you've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being. God damn it. My life has value. So, I want you to get up now. I want all of you to get up out of your chairs. I want you to get up right now and go to the window, open it, and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not gonna take this anymore! I want you to get up right now. I want you to get up right now.
Never see so strong. I do not know what is happening. My friend, she and I are always together, but I could not find her. So dark it gets, so red like a fire. All is smoking dark red. I cannot see anyone. Many people run. I just follow. Pretty soon like fog, red fog, then gray. And people down all around me. Many people look so awful. Skin come off. Just awful. makes me so scared, so afraid. I never knew such hurt on people, that human. I think if I'm in hell, it is like this.
Thank you. Do you feel?